Woensdag.
Somewhere, so no idea when we're gonna land. Probably in the next 20 minutes, I hope.
So I don't know if you read that, but we had a quiz for like about this plane. So C-14A, this is manufactured in 1996. This plane is Pepper Hotel, Kilos and Sierra. And then I'm guessing the takeoff weight. He said, what's the exact takeoff weight? I'm guessing 61,000 kilos. I don't know, it might be, all right. Who knows?
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
So we're in the KLM Fokker 100 now, that's on top of the panorama deck in Amsterdam. I don't know if you know about this, but basically, yeah, look. We are on the panorama deck, as 737's pushing back. And, yeah, we've got a few things here. We've got, like, baggage hold down here, all sorts of stuff on the side here in Dutch, which I can't read. That's the other door. There's a nice little picture of the Fokker 100 here. They've got a cabin here, which is spouting air traffic control. Oh, 777. Quite nice. So, yeah, we're going to watch the London flight come in a minute. Is this in focus? Yes, it is. Got nice little seats, look. Unlimited legroom. So, I sit by the window actually. So there's going to be the London flight coming in soon, and it will be coming in from over there somewhere. The actual KLM Cityhopper area is just out of view right now, so we won't be able to actually see that. But
yeah, there it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop filming.
Yep. There he is. Look.
Hey.
There's the Anthony Fokker livery.
Last one.
Yep. Look, he's been followed by a. He's following a trail of trucks, look. There he is. Air France is pushing back. He'll go over there. Look at that. Wow, there he is. Oh, by the grace of God, it's actually focusing in on it now.
Yeah, that's it, isn't it?